I'm Jared Cohn, the policy advisor here at the Canadian Chamber of Commerce. I wanted to take a minute to talk about some of the results of the Canadian Survey on Business Conditions, which was delivered in partnership between the Chamber and Statistics Canada. As is the case with just about every industry, the hospitality sector has taken a significant hit as a result of COVID-19. Whether it's hotels, restaurants, airports, airlines, passenger rail, or other key members of the travel and tourism ecosystem, these businesses have faced layoffs and closures to mitigate not only the public health impact, but also the economic effects of the pandemic. The federal government has identified this as a key industry to support. There are still major gaps that need to be filled in terms of access to government programs and initiatives. For one, I've heard stories about how industry members are unable to access programs like the wage subsidy because of the seasonal nature of their businesses who cannot benefit from certain liquidity measures. The question of consumer behavior and confidence. I'll touch on that in just a moment. Illustrate some of the effects of COVID-19 on the travel, tourism, and hospitality industry. Allow me to point to some numbers from the survey. They're not pretty. The results indicate that roughly 50% of businesses in this space reported drops in revenue of 40% or more compared to this time last year, which is well above the Canadian average. Furthermore, while about 10% of Canadian businesses have laid off their entire workforce, over one-third of businesses in this sector have laid off either upwards of 90% of their employees or all of their employees. The survey also reveals a startling trend that it will be difficult for these businesses to remain open or viable as long as social distancing measures are in place. About 30% of industry reported this. It's not all doom and gloom, however. More than half of the respondents, about 59%, said that once those measures are removed, they can reopen within 1 week to a month. It becomes a matter of consumer confidence and trust in the industry. Of the government necessary to help them keep their heads above water, the travel, tourism, and hospitality sector will also need to prove to consumers that they are following appropriate public health practices and measures to mitigate the spread of COVID-19. First, industries hit at the beginning of the pandemic, this sector will be one of the last to fully recover from the economic shocks. Initiatives like the Travel, Tourism, and Hospitality Working Group, the Canadian Chamber is working with business and industry partners, as well as government, solution to reducing the economic impacts of COVID-19 in this key economic sector.